100 miles across. The buffalo and wallow in the dirt to cleanse themselves and shield their bodies from the biting insects. Huge windpipes supply air to enormous lungs with their mouths wide open. Long black tongues that flop in the wind, trampling everything in their path as they leave their pursuers in a cloud of dust. Buffalo trails were made. Made the western expansion much less difficult. The buffalo is known to have the fight to the death bully attitude. Traditionally, they're scared of nothing and very confident of their ability to defend themselves against any intruder until the white man entered the equation. The high-tech rifles would decimate the great herds. Killing the buffalo had become a pastime. Then the railroad brought the buffalo hunters in, hauled the buffalo bones out. And of course this infuriated the Indians, for they worshipped the buffalo and wasted nothing. For eons of time, the buffalo had provided mankind with food, shelter, and tools. Industrial greed is taking its toll. And now, after 15 years of slaughter, the buffalo would roam no more. By 1883, only 200 buffalo had survived the carnage. Embedded deep in North American history, the buffalo have left a rich and unequaled legacy of feeding a struggling nation in its infancy. The buffalo deserve the right and have paid the price to truly be celebrated as an American icon. And anyone who enters the domain of the great American buffalo had better be bad to the bone. Mustang earlier rides out of the arena. We turn the buffalo loose and he crawls astride of the sure-footed, very athletic, very intelligent, long-eared Missouri mule. You've heard of the horse whisperer. Now you're seeing a man that talks buffalo. Listen to John Payne as he speaks the language of the great American bison. Ladies and gentlemen, you sit back and watch something that only one man has ever accomplished. Ladies and gentlemen, look at this. There's been only one man to attempt it, one man to master it. That is the legendary John Payne, the one-armed bandit. He's going to ride down. We're going to swing open the gates one more time. I hope that you had a photo opportunity and took advantage of it, because you did have the chance. Ladies and gentlemen, it don't get any better than what you just seen right there. This man has dedicated his family and his life, his skills, to the rodeo industry as he takes it to a whole new level. He's been here before and you asked to see him again, and the Heart of the North Committee brought him to you. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a reason why this man has 11 PRCA World Championship titles to his credit. Come on, Spooner, Wisconsin, give him back the respect that he's given you. Come on. great one-armed bandit. His third and final performance from another great year. Thank you, JT.